I had been going through my previous books on 11th, 12th on gravity, and during which one question was posed to me that gravity can affect both time and distance equally, and which actually posed the question that time can expand or shrink in order to fill the space. Although I would say that this is not the exact meaning I'm going to convey in this right now, but the goal right now I wish to say upon is that, let's say you have been given a timeline of 7 days to complete a program, and you know very easily that you are a very good programmer, that you can actually complete that program, write that code basically in 2 days. What's going to end up happening is procrastination is going to kick in, and you are going to end up finishing that timeline within 7 days itself. Similarly, if you are sitting in a room, your vision is completely filled with everything that is present in the room besides the back of your head, because that's how the distance that your eyes can see from front to everywhere where your vision lies. It takes light speed for that time, that is 3×10⁸, to actually fill out that room, and there is no portion of the room that you can see is darkened. If time cannot actually be used, and or maybe even could not fill out the room completely, just like air can or maybe just like water can, then you would see a part of your room darkened, because that is where your eyesight is not able to reach in time, and thus that part of the room remains darkened. It is quite complex to understand, yet seems to be easier. Now, to counter this, and if you have been listening to any of my previous audio logs, especially the last one, you must have come to know that procrastination is affected to every man. And in this meaning, I want to say that time expands itself to fill out the space within your head, that timeline that you've been given. Similarly, time can shrink down. So let's say if you were given a month for a test, and suddenly you come to realize that it was only a week and the date has shifted, preponed for that test. So everything that you were going to do within that month's time, you are going to be able to find yourself capable of being able to do that within a week's time. I would like anybody who is listening to this audio log right now to search upon time can expand or shrink in order to fill out the space it is in. It's a very good phenomena, and I believe that you're going to enjoy this one.